would have thought this one had a refurb because of the front spare parts. Okay, this one's bonnet has been untouched. They've still kept the black paint on the bonnet. 179, and the fleet numbers are really tiny on that one for whatever reason.